also to our first women's singles semi-final. What a matchup. The current world champion and world number one, Karolina Marin, up against the reigning Olympic champion, Li Xuerui. Li Xuerui, of course, is a former world number one. And there you can see four different nations involved at semi-final stage. Karolina Marin makes her way onto court. The two-time world champion and current world number one. And here, the Olympic champion. Won gold in London 4 years ago, beating her teammate Wang Yihan in three games in the final. So many people may have felt that these are the two best players in the world at the moment. But it's the luck of the draw as to whether they meet in semi-finals or final. Because Wang Yihan was the number two seed and lost in the quarterfinal stage to Kusala Venkata Sindhu. So the luck of the draw says that the world champion plays the Olympic champion here at semi-final stage. Karolina Marin, the 23-year-old born in Huelva, but now living in Madrid. She has not dropped a game so far, and that includes the quarterfinal against number seven seed Sung Ji Hyung. 21-12, 21-16 in just 45 minutes. Well, having said that, her opponent, Li Xuerui, is in the same situation because she's won her matches all in straight games. Now, she was the only group, that had four players in the group. So, of course, there was three group matches. She then had a bye in the last 16 of the knockout draw. And in the quarterfinal, beat Pontip Burana Prasatsuk of Thailand in two straight games. 21-12, 21-17. So Li Xuerui, now 25 years of age, born in Chongqing in Sichuan province. Currently number three in the world ranking, but has been as high as one. She's spent a total of 118 consecutive weeks as world number one. From the end of 2012, December 2012, until April 2015. So she was the outstanding player for some considerable time, for a couple of years. Fernando Rivas, dearest to us, her personal coach, Karolina Marin, and Anders Thompson from Denmark, who now coaches in Spain, the other coach. Marcel Schmidt of Switzerland, the umpire, making the announcements.
And on my left, Li Xuerui, People's Republic of China. Li Xuerui to serve. Love all. Play.
Good start by Karolina Marin, the world champion. In fact, when she won her first world title in Copenhagen in 2014, she beat her opponent of today in that final. Retained her world title in Jakarta last year, beating Sina Nawal in the final. Sina Nawal, surprisingly, losing in her group here at the Olympic Games. Well, China have dominated women's singles disciplines since badminton became an Olympic sport. In fact, they've won the last four gold medals, including, of course, the last one by the player on court, Li Shuerei. But I think Carolina Marin has actually taken the sport to a new level. I think she plays at a faster pace than any other player in the world. Now, it's not just pace of movement, it's pace of shot as well. If you watch her overheads, she has very, very early racket preparation. Look at it, it's already back. Ready. Then she can hit either side. Brilliant movement too, isn't it? This is the sixth meeting between these two players. And Li Shuerei has won three of them. But of the previous five, the last two meetings were both won by Carolina Marin. Oh, that's nice. Very nice. There's only ever been one non-Asian-born player in the Olympic final of the women's singles. That was Camilla Martin of Denmark in Sydney in 2000. And then 4 years later in Athens, the former Indonesian player, then representing the Netherlands, Mia Ordina, reached the final. But we've never had in the women's singles discipline an Olympic champion from a European country. Oh, look how early she took that. Reading the game quite brilliantly. Not trying to do anything too spectacular. Look, she makes her opponent play a high backhand and she's waiting for the straight drop and just guides it across court. Beautiful. We'll see all four corners of the court explored in this women's singles. I'm quite certain of that. Standard tactic to try and outmaneuver your opponent, push them to the back, then bring them forward, make them move the full diagonal of the court. That's just wide, but that was a nice idea because Carolina Marin had just played from what we call the round the head position. So instead of playing a backhand, you still play the overhead shot with the normal forehand action. I wouldn't be at all surprised if we see Carolina Marin clear and lift an awful lot of shots down her opponent's forehand corner. And there'll be two reasons for that. A, it may be considered that that's the weaker side. I think that's open to debate. But certainly, as a left-hander, there we go, straight down the forehand side, it's more likely that it will come back to the left-hander's forehand side. And it'd be very dangerous for a right-hander to clear across court to a left-hander because you leave your backhand offence drastically exposed. And of course, on your backhand side, you don't have such far reach, do you? Because you've got to stretch across your own body. So that's the tactic. That's the rationale behind it. Done it again. Flat push played with disguise down the backhand side, the clear, forcing the Olympic champion to play the backhand. It's always a sign a player is in trouble. And she's waiting for the straight drop, is Carolina Marin, and then just guides the shuttle across court. And Li Shuerei simply can't get there in time. Missed it. Well, at the moment, the reigning Olympic champion is not really hurting the world champion, not really getting her in any sort of trouble. Well, that's a gift. It's a better rally from Li Shuerei, commanding the pace, dictating the pace. Yep, he gets her just rewards. And I think perhaps she needs to do more of that. Take the game to her opponent. That quickness of shot, that hold and flick. Oh, it's more of a hold and drive, to be honest, from Carolina Marin. And Li Shuerei simply cannot live with the pace of it at the moment. First time really she's got the world champion out of position and taking the shuttle late. Now the difference between a clear and a punch clear. A clear is a shot that's played from one end of the court to the other, and an ordinary clear tends to be quite high and really a defensive shot. A punch clear is you look as if you're going to play an attacking shot and then punch the racket head through at the last moment, causing disguise, and you keep the shot much flatter. Look at that. Left stranded, the Olympic champion, because the world champion at the moment is looking so sharp. Carolina Marin to the mid-game interval with a four-point advantage. Well, Fernando Rivas really is a very, very good coach. Very intelligent man. He speaks five different languages in the middle of his PhD. And he studies the game. He studies the biomechanics of the game. He knows all about training and getting the best out of players. Psychology he's studied as well. A because Spain, I can tell you, is not a country that's had a tradition in badminton. And he's brought Carolina Marin on to be the best in the world. And she happily admits that her success is due in very large part to Fernando Rivas. Good net shot from Li Shuerei. Oof! Well, just defending herself there. Carolina Marin. Net play from Li Shuerei was so good, so tight to the net. Marin, well, ended up really not as a lift, did it? Yeah, simple put away. Look how the shuttle turned upside down. Aerodynamics of the shuttle, it always flies cork first. So as soon as a player hits it, the shuttle turns in flight very, very quickly. So it's then flying cork first again. It's gone well on. Three straight points has halved the one-time deficit of six. Finals. Li Shuerei has been in so far this year, winning two of them, the German Grand Prix gold and the China Grand Prix gold. Beaten finalist at the India Super Series and the Asian Championships. The Super Series is the elite tier of tournament in the sport of badminton. Oh, that's a good lift. Carolina Marin, in contrast, has only been in one final so far this year, which she won when she retained her European Championship title. 15-11. Oh, umpire having a word with Carolina Marin, because I can tell you after that rally, she went very near the back of the court to speak to her coaches. You're not allowed to leave the court. The coaches are allowed to shout instructions in between rallies. Good retreat. retrieving. How on earth did she get herself out of trouble there? Carolina Marin. Down on her knees, straight up again. I told you she was quick. My goodness me, I didn't realize she was that quick. Oh, she is playing well. She does look sharp, doesn't she? Chen Jin in the blue shirts offering advice. Well, it was a good smash initially, but it was the follow-up that was so impressive. When you know you've hit a good smash, 90% of the time, the reply will be a straight block, and Carolina Marin was in so quickly to put the pressure on that straight block. Phenomenal speed. And she's opened up a six-point cushion again. Just wide. Yeah, when necessary, Carolina Marin is narrowing the angle of reply. Here, straight at her opponent. It's good variation. Yeah, she knows she was slightly lucky there because it was a miss hit on her first attacking shot. That's a nice play from Li Shuerei. A hold and push down the Marin backhand side. World number one, just 2 points away from this opening game. Yeah, she does have this habit of talking to herself in between rallies. Oh yes, that's a super angle. Absolutely brilliant. She's played so many good tight spinning net shots. Li Shuerei has to come forward to cover those net shots. And then she leaves herself vulnerable to the hold and flick deep into court. And quite frankly, on the verge of this opening game, Carolina Marin, six game point opportunities. She's hardly put a foot wrong so far in this semi-final. Only needed the one game point opportunity 21-14 in a little over 22 minutes. And the Spanish fans celebrate one game to the good for their player, Carolina Marin. This is the final rally. Look how quick she is around the head again. Ready. Back to the base position. And the error from Mish Wehray, because she knows that unless she plays the perfect shot, there's going to be a counter-attack. So confirmation of the score, 21-14. Opening game to Carolina Marin. Prior to coming here to Rio, Carolina Marin was sparring with former great Danish player Tina Baum. And it looks to have done her the world of good, because she's looking very sharp. Of course, it won't have just been the sparring, the physical preparation and all the practice and all the training. But I wonder if Li Shuerui will change her tactics. I think she's going to take more initiative in the rallies. But we'll see. Trying to take more initiative, though. Wanting to be the player hitting the angles first within the rally. Li Shuerui. That's a good sign if you're a Chinese fan. That is delightful. I do suspect as one of the team doctors for the Chinese badminton team. I do suspect that coach Chen Jin, he's a former world champion, he's an Olympic bronze medalist. I do suspect he's said, come on, you can't just react to what your opponent is doing. You've got to take the initiative. Quite often easier said than done. Oh, that's a super shot. My goodness me. Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. There he is in the blue shirt. Whipping the defensive shot across court. Missed it. I like the idea. Slicing across the feathers, and when you give the shuttle a glancing blow with a slice to generate any power, because it's a glancing blow, you have to bring the racket through very quickly indeed. And of course, the movement of the racket head makes opponents think you're going to hit a power smash. But the glancing blow makes the shuttle spin even more. And the more that the shuttle spins, the more the air resistance, and therefore the quicker the shuttle will decelerate. And that's when we talk about the shuttle dying with these slices. That's a well-constructed point from Carolina Marin. No, not, what on earth was that about? Didn't like something there. Went and spoke to the umpire after the rally. But that's magnificent. That's how you outmaneuver an opponent. Oh, it's landed in. There's a challenge. First challenge of this women's singles semi-final. Two challenges per game. No challenges in the opening game. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Yeah, I thought that was out. I think that's a good challenge. But we'll wait for the instant review to confirm one way or t'other. High-speed cameras down these lines. And then the third match official will look at the replay frame by frame. And then the graphic to show us that it was indeed out. Very good challenge from Carolina Marin. So she now keeps all her challenges, her two challenges for this game. Yeah, she's pushed her back two times, brought her forward two times. Yep, that's outmaneuvered. Super short to end it. Imparting slice on the shuttle. There's the punch clear. So is that and that. Oh, she's got it back. Extraordinary rally. The problem for all of Carolina Marin's opponents is how on earth do you get her out of position? Look how quickly she comes forward to that. Six, Well, the gold medalist from 4 years ago looks to me as if she's running out of ideas. Yeah, and she immediately turns and asks her coaches, was the shuffle going along with the back line? Should I have played it? I suppose the only question mark in my mind is to whether Carolina Marin can keep this sort of pace going. I mean, she's playing so quickly. She's getting to the shuttle so early in every shot. And all credit to the defending champion. Back level. And indeed, now back into the lead. Four straight points for the defending champion. Yeah, if she can keep the shuttle going down, or get the shuttle going down first within the rally, then all these attacking shots from the world champion will be nullified. Look at that early preparation of the overhead. Look at it. Good rally. Yeah. Good punch clears from Li Shuerei. And I suspect that's the longest rally of the match so far. We had a rally in the opening game with 26 shots. And that looked as if it could be longer to me. 1 disguise on the drop shot. Close out the rally. Yes, it was 33 shots. By trying to go for that shot that early on in the rally, especially as she wasn't behind the shuttle, Li Shuerei. Brilliant net shot. Absolutely perfect. Li Shuerei has this ability to chop underneath the shuttle as it goes over the net. Look at that. Shuttle upside down, spinning, tumbling down the top of the tape. It just trickled over. She's won 6 of the last 8 points, says Li Shuerei. The net cord on the drop shot from Carolina Marin closes the deficit down to just 1 solitary point. Yeah, not a lot you can do about that. Good retrieving. Back, pushing her deep to that forehand corner, and again. Yeah. Well played by the defending champion. And she has a 2-point advantage here in the second game, but it was the world champion, Carolina Marin. What on earth was she trying to do with that one? Should have played a backhand rather than trying to play around the head, but we can all be wise after the event, can't we? So, very, very good comeback. 4-6 down, and now at the mid-game interval, 11-9 up. So with the advantage, the gold medalist from 4 years ago here in the second game. But it's only a slim advantage, just 2 points. Marin, of course, took the opening game. Brilliant. Well, the early stages of that rally, Li Shuerei played everything in a downward direction, all played net shots. As soon as she lifted the shuttle, all of a sudden she was in trouble. It is wonderful, wonderful disguise with that overhead from Carolina Marin. All good. Yeah. Crikey, she couldn't have walked over there and placed it any better than that. missed it. Well, that was unusual from Marin. Normally builds the rally very well. Going for the winner, in my opinion, too early on in the rally. Got to work your opponent. You've got to get them just a little bit out of position. Oh, yes. What disguise on that from Li Shuerei. Comprehensively outmaneuvered deep into the forehand corner of Li Shuerei. There. Then the backhand net shot. And Li Shuerei just couldn't get to her backhand net shot. Simple as that. Delight as she sees the shuttle drop wide, but it's not just one yell, there's two or three sometimes. Yeah, very well taken. Stamp of approval to herself because she's back level. There we are, yeah. Urging herself on. There's the two yells, and they're getting louder and louder as she gets herself back into the lead on a run of four straight points. My goodness, what on earth was that? Oh, she got away with it. No wonder. There's a wry smile from Chen Jin. That was extraordinary. What on earth happened? As if she changed her mind and instead of playing a net shot, just sort of hit it into the hitting zone of Carolina Marin. That's good work. That is very good work by the left-hander. My goodness me. There's the follow-up once again. She smashed down her opponent's forehand side, looking for the straight block. And once again, the Spaniard was so quick going forward. six of the last 7 points to Carolina Marin. Yeah, my goodness, didn't the defending champion need that rally? There's the slice. Schartl dying before it arrives at the racket of the Spaniard. It's going wide. Oh, I didn't like that. I did not like that. What happened there? Ankle's gone. Oh, no. Yeah, she's in real distress. Oh, dear. Dr. Ashwin Patel in attendance. Yeah, coaches aren't allowed on court. I wonder if the Achilles has gone. Oh, no. No, I can't bear it. Or is it the knee? Oh my goodness, whatever it is, it's not good. It is not good. Yeah, it's the knee. Oh. Dear, oh dear. I have empathy with her. I completely ruptured my anterior and medial ligaments. Head coach Lee Yongbo looking very anxious indeed. That did not look good, did it? Yeah. Oh, no. There's the Chinese team doctor. Yeah, she knows immediately. She could tell from that. We could tell from that. That is not good. This is heartbreaking. I hate to see an injury to any athlete. Well, they're putting on a little bandage. I'm not sure that's going to do much good. If it's as serious as I think it is. Well, coach Chen Jin is on court, and I suspect, is he saying she shouldn't play on? Well, we, of course, and you at home are only seeing Liu Xuerei. I can tell you that, yeah, Chen Jin was having a word with one of the deputy referees. Well, my mind flushes back to the bronze medal playoff 4 years ago in the women's singles when another Chinese player, left-hander Huang Xin, had to retire injured when a game up against India's Saina Nehwal. Yeah, they're looking very, very concerned indeed. She should not be playing on, in my humble opinion, and of course I have no medical training whatsoever, but that looked very severe. She should not be playing on. But this is an Olympic semi-final. The desire is such. She's saying enough is enough. Her coach is saying enough is enough. Now, what is going on? Ah, they want the Chinese doctor to translate. Ronnie DeVos is one of the. It is not allowed for treatment, but I think that the Chinese doctor is just testing that anterior cruciate. And I think it's better to advise either play on or don't. Yes, well, there's some very, very anxious faces. I can tell you my heart is pounding as well, having had the same injury. Well, they've said, yeah, she's all right to play on. Well, when it happened to me, I certainly couldn't play on. Couldn't move, couldn't straighten the leg at all. I'm not sure this is entirely wise. He's only 25 years of age. There's quite a career in front of her, one hopes. But back to the business of the semi-final. 18-16. No, she can't move. This is ridiculous. Well, I suppose all credit to Li Shuerei. She's going to let her opponent win the next 2 points so that her knee can be assessed as to whether she can cope with the bronze medal playoff match. I think if she withdraws from the tournament, then she's withdrawn and she can't. Yeah, she should not be on court. I feel for her. What a time for this to happen. But in all honesty, we have to praise the play of Carolina Marin. She has been brilliant today. She's played at a pace. She's outmaneuvered her opponent. And that was going wide. I think she's deliberately trying to hit it out. Yeah. The victory for Carolina Marin, but it's not the way she would have wanted to win. One has to feel sorry for the defending champion. Champion no more. Carolina Marin of Spain is through to the women's singles final. And obviously she's delighted with that. But my heart goes out to the injured player. Yes, she was looking second best all the way through the match. She was being outplayed. But for that to happen at that stage of a game in defense of your Olympic title is heartbreaking for her. But confirmation of the scoreline, 21-14, 21-16. Well, the match goes down as 57 minutes, so quite a few minutes of that was because of the injury. So Carolina Marin through to the Olympic final. Two straight games over the gold medalist from 4 years ago. 21-14, 21-16. And obvious delight for Carolina Marin. So once again, confirmation of that scoreline, 21-14, 21-16. And Marin into the Olympic final. So confirmation that the first of the semi-finals, the world champion Carolina Marin, through to the Olympic final. But will she play Okuhara or Sindhu?